Hey guys, what's going on, and welcome back to part 7 of our Resident Evil 7 playthrough. Where we left off, we were about to go B1, right? We're going to go back into the incinerator. Now, quick little side note, thank you for the support on the last few videos. We are currently, as I'm recording this, on 83 subs. Now, not a big number to some people, but we're only 17 subscribers away from 100 subscribers. Now, the fact that I'm not even doing this 2 months, it's crazy, like, to be honest, and the views obviously are off the charts, and I really appreciate anyone who's watching the videos and are enjoying them. I have so many ideas that I want to try and do. Everything's just a bit busy right now, but, you know, I'm enjoying this, and when the big releases do come, I'll have a few things up my sleeve that I'm thinking of doing. But if you do enjoy the videos, leave a like, tell a friend, you know, let's hit 100 subs hopefully by the end of this week. Who knows, actually, because this is what, 3 parts later, so this could be up by the end of the week. Hopefully we've hit it, right? So yeah, like, this playthrough also for this game, if you would like me to play the DLC, there's I think 4 DLCs in this game. I will check them out. I think they're going to be relevant for Resident Evil 8 anyway, so probably will end up playing them. But if you do want me to check them out, leave a comment, let me know, and yeah, I love interacting with you guys, so, you know, anything that you guys want to talk to me about, either about the game, or, I don't know, maybe if I can solve life's problems, I don't know. Now I've just realized I'm playing this game, and the fear is setting already, so, we know we cannot go down, we have to go shoot, we have to fight. Now, I got all the items in here yesterday, didn't I? What did I use these? Just make sure we're not missing it. Look at that. Missed the herb. And I believe that allows me to. The 2 herbs. Got no fluid though. We can't go back up there yet. We can't do that with that yet. How much ammo have we got? 19 bullets. I do not think that's enough. Gotta be sure. Okay. 5 bullets is not too bad. Now, but maybe we can actually craft some, right? I'm gonna ask him. Done. I'm gonna keep doing that, aren't I? I actually don't have this gunpowder, so I'm gonna use it first aid. I'm gonna keep doing that, haven't I? I'm crafting. Oh! You see, I knew that guy was there from yesterday. Missing 3 shots is not helping. Legit, only have 5 rounds now. That ammo? No, it's fluid. Strong chem. Okay, he needs the key there, right? I don't want to save these bullets. I'm not taking the hit there. Open! Okay. Really feel like I should have the shotgun down here. And then get creeped out again. The doggy head. Oh no.
I was gonna be your father. Now she says he will be her father. No.
That's the clock.
I'll find him, and I will make him suffer. And you, my friend, will help me.
Not creepy at all. Okay, so we got to head down here. Head to the fucking morgue. Jesus. More shotgun sounds. I am missing the shotgun, aren't I? I should really have the shotgun. That's what the game is telling me. Like, I keep getting these. Okay. Gone upstairs. Can we go in here? Yeah, but has he got it? Oh my, he's still alive. That shit ain't normal. And the sound is disgusting, isn't it? I'm not grabbing that. That's a trap if I've ever seen one. Oh. Let's make that. Alright. Packing some heat now. So I think we got everything here, right? I know that this is gonna start trigger something, right? Because oh yeah, the dog head's right there, dude. That's right where I need it. I'm gonna I knew it. I wasn't even scared by that. It was way too obvious. Fuck you! Chainsaw.
Audience, you know.
And now you're going to die that way.
Okay. I was, don't know what happened there. I just got very confused. Don't let Jack's bizarre and deadly weapon intimidate you. Search and strength may find to help you hold your own against him.
Poor deputy.
I did not shoot the deputy. No, I'm gonna grab that ammo. What am I gonna do? Make one of those. Make one of those. Grab this. Guess we just have to wait, play the cutscene out. I don't have enough space. Maybe I have to make him hit this. Like dodge it or something? You're not swinging.
I like you for what's on the inside, you know.
Come on, trying to aggravate. There we go.
That's not groovy.
Trying to block, man. Oh my god. Is that it? Oh good lord. Oh my god, I got fingered it. Definitely thought I dodged that one. Obviously not. Okay. So basically, I don't even need to worry about crafting ammo here. I just need to craft first aid. So we have one of these, one of these. And we have no more fluid, right? So the herb on the ground does me no good. Okay, come on, baby.
You ain't getting away.
Did I not dodge that? Jesus Christ, it's all in my face. Jeez, how do I get in the head?
You can't do this forever.
Hit it. No, man. Hit me into it or something. Oh my god, I thought you were swinging it, man. What do I really do there? I swear to God, I blocked that. I kicked it. Oh my god! Oh no. Oh!
Do me a favor and stay dead.
I can't have to go over it. Where's the safety gear? Does he have goggles and shit for this? I can't open this door, so I have to go back the way I came, which is strange. It doesn't seem like right. Back in here and make sure I didn't miss it. There's no other key written on the ground here. No, don't think so. Hold on. The fuck was that in the fight when I needed it? Guess we're going back this way because I don't have a key for that door. So, this area is finished now. There's two assholes in here, right? Yeah, it's just the key for the workshop we don't have. Done everything in there. Okay, this is quite successful. Jesus! Oh my god, the granny got me. Oh, okay, that's gonna be the end of this video, guys. Successful video, beat a boss, I guess, if that's what you want to call it. But I hope you guys did enjoy. Leave a like, subscribe, and catch you guys in the next video.